We're to end a week two in camp, entering week three. Manny Pacquiao, your dad is in the best shape, best mood I've seen him in a long time. He's running faster than anybody, faster than cars, faster than bicycles.
He's very motivated.
Go ahead.
Yeah, fact check. This is a cross-country race, so I'm not going to.
Family picture, family portrait.
I'm gonna zoom out. Hola. Yeah. Okay, ready? Look here on the camera. All right, here we go, fam.
Thank you.
What? Let's do one more. I want it in the sun, where the sun is.
Look.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Be careful. Okay, you guys look at me this way. So I can see the face.
What are you gonna do?
Where am I supposed to be? One step up. Everybody, one step up. Right there. There we go. Perfect. Alright, here we go. Yeah, this is much better.
One, two, three. Thank you.
Did you guys run today?
Yeah.
How was it?
We only ran until here.
That's still good. It's 5 miles.
Yeah.
It's not an easy run.
Yeah.
The steep hill. Oh, go ahead. So today, there's a super famous band from Mexico. They've been around for 30 years. They came to play for your dad. Like,
oh, really?
They're down there. They're people are going to go crazy. Who'd have thought a famous Mexican band? The whole band came decked out and everything to play for Manny Pacquiao.
Oh, man, that's cool, you know? Yeah, a lot of people, I think, you know, they just want to see him train, you know? Yeah.
But the love is universal. You don't have to only be Filipino to love Manny Pacquiao. I'm saying everywhere from all walks of life, they just appreciate him.
Yeah, it's very, man, looking at it from the outside, it's like, I don't know, you know, I have no words to describe it.
It's amazing. But tell all the fans, August 21st, what do you think?
August 21st, you know, it's going to be a good fight. Don't miss it. And I got my dad on this one. I think we're gonna get the win.
And tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
You guys can follow me on Instagram, Pacquiao.Emmanuel. And don't miss the fight, guys.
Stay tuned. FaceRecording.com right here in Hollywood. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.